Dirty Asians Who Love Jewish Dildos is going to be on in 37 seconds. Turn the TV on now.
Hello, this is Andrew Boytoucher, and you're watching Channel 75 Action News. Our lead story tonight comes from the city of Daytona Beach, where angry residents say they're tired of their town being known as a haven for public drunkenness, nudity, and strip bars every 18 feet.
Well, yeah, back before they had, spring break and the thing with the guys riding the motorcycles all over the place, the only thing anybody knew about Daytona Beach is, you know, the pedophiles down by the boardwalk and all the junkies and stuff.
But sir, doesn't spring break and bike week provide quite a financial boon to your area?
Not to me it doesn't. I've been the tilt-a-whirl operator over there at the carnival for 18 years and I'm still making $3.75 an hour.
Dude, do you know what this means?
No.
If that law passes, they're gonna close down Molly Brown's.
We're calling Williams.
Call him right now.
All right.
Hello?
Williams.
Who is this?
Slippery Jim.
Oh.
Have you been watching the news?
I'm trying to masturbate!
Well, they're trying to...
What?
They're trying to close down Molly
what?
Brown's.
What do you mean?
They're trying to close Molly Brown's.
What?
Dude, they're trying to close it down.
What?
We gotta fucking do something.
Oh my God!
We'll be right back.
What's up, my little chicken pot pie? Even though your face is huge, I love the shit out of you, girl.
Girl with a big face, I saw you at the bus stop from a mile away. Even though it was really dark, girl with a big face, I love you more each day. Even though your face is as big as a dinner plate.
Next Christmas, the elves have unionized, and they're sick of those two old slave-driving white devils.
Hey, Joe, when's the last time you got a raise?
Fucking never!
Me too. What do you say we kill Santa and ruin Christmas?
Yeah, cut his dick off and stick it in his ass!
All right.
Slappy Spotted Balls.
You know, 14 is the age of consent in South Carolina.
As old Saint Nick.
Put your clothes on and put your retainer back in. Mrs. Claus is coming.
Julie Louis Drypuss.
I sure am glad we don't have to make presents for the Jews.
As Mrs. Claus.
Hey, yo, you ready? God damn it, shut up, he's fucking sleeping.
Santa gets shot. Stabbed. Choked.
You're fucking choking me.
Burnt. Electrocuted. To a cross and disemboweled. Santa's elves know your kids haven't been good. Fuck your kids and fuck you too. This movie's been rated G.
I was sitting in the sun, peeking my head. It was warming up, so we just left the chimney. I said, "Let me get into it." The news above my plate. The sickness has a cow. Let the referee get a double.
Hey, just hold on a second.
What's going on?
We have to read some hate mail.
Right in the middle of the song.
Right in the goddamn middle of it. Look what we got. See this shit? Motherfucking hate mail!
Is it all hate mail? It could be good mail.
I don't know. Alright. I'm gonna read this one, alright? Hail Crotch Duster. Alright, yeah. You guys rule, except I don't like the parts of your songs that aren't metal. I'm in a band too. We're called Hellspawn Warhammers of the Nordic Wind. Gay. We play pulverizing war metal mixed with barbaric hate. We just recorded our first demo and we're gonna take over the world. I sent you a copy. Tell me what you think. Satanically yours, Kip fucking Benson, aka
Hatebringer.
All right, Hatebringer.
All right.
Kane, put that CD in the CD player.
All right.
Wow, that's really bad.
All right, good, turn it off.
Yeah.
All right. Want to write back to him?
Sure.
All right. Write it up.
Here we go. Dear Kip, you worthless retard. You should maybe take up pottery or perhaps woodworking, because your band sucks. After the first 10 seconds, Kane threw up twice, so we burned your CD and buried the ashes in the yard. It sounded like it was recorded in mono into a boombox that was inside a metal trash can. Furthermore, everybody knows that black metal is for geeks that aren't even cool enough to play Dungeons and Dragons. You and your pals couldn't take over an elementary school, let alone the world. No one's afraid of guys who wear makeup. Please never listen to our album again. We are embarrassed that you like us. Love, Crotch Duster. Wow. That was an unpleasant first letter.
What a dick. Here's another one.
What else do we got? All right. Nice handwriting. Dear Crotch Duster. I am a girl. Should I even read any farther?
Yeah, go ahead. Finish it.
I find your music to be very offensive. I don't think you realize how much getting penetrated anally hurts. I think you guys could be really funny if you'd stop singing about women in such degrading ways. Sincerely, Jennifer. Dear Jennifer, shut up. That's what your man would tell you if you weren't a lumberjack-looking dyke. Jenny, a woman's job consists of anal, swallowing loads, and shutting up. It says so in the Bible. P.S. Could you send us some lesbo pictures? Love, Crotch Duster. Another satisfied fan, I guess.
Alright, here's another one. It's from Andy, alright?
Hey, this one's for Kane.
Hey, you hear that?
Kane, you're getting mail, buddy.
Take that shit. Dear Kane, you guys must make a shitload of money because you are so fucking brilliant.
That's true.
Uh-huh. So I was just wondering, do Fornicus and Slippery Jim split the money with you, or do they hog it all to themselves? Your biggest fan, Andy.
All right, Andy, that's a legitimate question.
You want to answer on behalf of Kane?
Yeah, I think I know what Kane would say.
All right.
Let me just write this down. Kane, does this look right to you? All right. Dear Andy, since I'm a dog, I really don't have a need for money. However, Fornicus and Slippery Jim are not stingy when it comes to getting me what I need. For instance, while they're doing coke off hookers' asses backstage, they spread peanut butter, Peter Pan, smooth of course, not crunchy, on her pussy and let me lick it off. Yummy. Plus, they allow me to bite whoever I want. So it's a win-win situation. Love, Kane. Alright!
Kane is so fucking hot.
That was a good letter.
It was a good letter.
Alright, here's another one.
Who's it from?
From Rick.
Alright, let's hear it.
Alright. Dear Crotch Duster, you guys are dicks. I tried to get you to sign my CD backstage when you were in Dallas, Texas, but you were too busy doing a coke off hookers' asses and letting Kane lick peanut butter off their cunts to even glance at me. Except for Kane, who fucking bit me. Fuck off. I threw away all my Crotch Duster shit. My new favorite band is Hellspawn Warhammers of the Nordic Wind. They care about their fans, man. I hope you guys die. Rick. Wow, Rick.
All right, I'll tell Rick how it is. Dear Rick, you're their only fucking fan. Plus, Kane only bites people who are stupid. Would you like me to interrupt you while we were doing drugs off of the body of a hot, naked chick? Don't think so. Why do you want your CD signed anyway? So you can sell it on eBay and get rich off all the hard work we've done? You're a dick. And Kane says you tasted gay. Dogs can tell that sort of thing. Asshole. Fuck the hell off. Crotch Duster.
Wow. Maybe we should leave a note for the mailman to kind of sift through our mail. All right, we got one more. You want it or you want me to?
You do the whole fucking shindig.
All right.
All right.
Dear Crotch Duster, I'm a girl from South Carolina. All right, I'm hot. Picture enclosed. Where's that picture? Wow, she is hot. And I love to be fucked silly from every direction. I also love to have dogs eat my box. Could you please send me a free CD? Love, Kristen.
Dear Kristen, we are currently on our way to hand deliver you a copy of our CD, Big Fat Box of Shit. You are our favorite fan. Love, Crotch Duster.
All right.
All right.